Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on a Dolby Atmos on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. If your device supports it, you can enable it in the quick access panel by swiping down from the top of the screen twice, and then by finding the button. You might need to swipe to the furthest right page to tap on the plus icon if you don't see it. You can then add it and turn it on. You can also turn it on in the Settings app by choosing Sounds and Vibration, then Sound Quality and Effects, and then you can enable Dolby Atmos with the toggle switch. That's how to turn on Dolby Atmos on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.